We have technological people. They often work in stores that are corners of a community, like a Disc Replay store or some sort of a fix-it store on campus. And what they are geeks who like to use their technology to harm people. They get into people's cell phones, they pick them out of their pockets, or they just have the ability to hack and do things like you and me don't know how to do.